Today, we were lucky enough to land an interview with Casper the Ghost.
Casper the Friendly Ghost.
Right, we are thankful that Casper the Friendly Ghost was able to come here despite his very busy schedule. So Casper, what is it like being a friendly ghost in a household full of spooky ones?
Well, it is kind of hard for me because my uncles, Stinky, Fatso, and Stretch, are sort of mean to me, which is why before I actually met a person, I was terrified of humans.
What is the biggest problem that you face as a ghost?
Well, my biggest problem would be when people are afraid of me. It hurts my feelings when children scream when they first see me. I mean, come on, I'm a friendly ghost.
Do you like your uncles?
I love my uncles, but I don't like the way they act.
Is there anything else you can say about your uncles?
Even though they don't show it, I know they love me too. They are not nice to people often, but I think that they would help one for a price, of course.
Okay, Casper, if you had the choice, would you remain a ghost or become human?
I would stay a ghost. I have gotten used to my ectoplasm. Plus, I like the cool stuff I can do, like going through walls.
This is my last question for you, Casper. Would you like to share any advice for young trick-or-treaters who are watching out there?
Of course. You need to bring an adult and possibly a flashlight when you're trick-or-treating at nighttime. Also, when you have the flashlight, shine it in my uncle's eyes so they can't scare you. Oh, also, one more thing. Can you come a little bit closer? Boom!
And that's our SDS.